What's going on, people? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy, and I'm back with another video. In this video, I am going to do a reggae comparison, and this is a reggae drum comparison, just to be clear. So we have a lot of reggae drums out there that are a lot of presets, are drum sampler, are VST, reggae drum VST, or drum VST that we can use to make reggae. However, when it comes to, when it boils down to like the top three, I would consider these three to be in the top three. So if you have, or if you know of any other VST out there, good drum VST out there, you can actually leave your thoughts down in the comment section if you don't agree with what I'm saying, because everybody have their own choice and their own decision when it comes to music. And on this channel, you have the right to choose and say anything you want to say. So just to make it clear, if you are new to the channel, do not forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. And if you are returning to the channel, just welcome back and bless up, and thank you for watching once again. So let's dive right into this and boil this thing down. So I have three VST here on the screen. So I have Easy Drummer, I have the Moda drum with from IK Multimedia, and I have the Addictive drums, right, from XLN Audio. I know that Easy Drum is from Tune Track. So we are going to dive right into this, and we are going to compare all three of them, and I need you guys to be the judge and let me know what you think down in the comment section. All right, so remember, so here are the qualities that we are looking for. We are looking for the bass of the kick, that's the punch. We are looking for the rolls, as in the toms. We are looking for the snare rolls, rim shot, and maybe not the hi-hat, but because hi-hat normally give the same sound. All right, so I don't have these drums line up in any particular manner, say from the best to the worst. They're just lined up. All right, so I have the reggae flow above it, and I'm just gonna go ahead and just play it just a little so you guys can hear exactly what you're working with. All right, so first thing, we're gonna start off with the Moda drums. This is from IK Multimedia, and we are gonna hear all this drum sound and so forth. So let's kick this off like a ball. Alright, so there you have the drum kit number one, which is the Moda drum. And remember, so we are looking for qualities when it comes to certain part of the drum that makes reggae reggae. Alright, so bear that in mind. So remember, each to each is their own, and nobody's gonna judge you based off the comment that you leave. So let's dive into the second one, and we're gonna try now the Addictive drums. I remember, say, these drums are not placed in any particular manner. Right, they're not placed in any particular manner, like best to worst, so don't think that they are placed in any particular manner. So let's move on to the Addictive drums right now, and we are going to hear this bad boy sound. Alright, so there you have the Addictive drum too, and just be the judge again in the comment section and let me know what you guys think. Also, what I'm going to also do, I'm going to compare it with the default start plugging one of the default preset in Logic as well, and then you guys do a full overview. You can repeat this video many times as possible just to get the clear idea. So moving on to drummer number three, we're gonna try Easy Drummer from Toontrack. So let's go ahead and test this out. Alright, so there you have it when it comes to the Easy Drummer. So let me guys know, please go ahead and tell me guys what you think in the comment section. Alright, so moving on, we're gonna go to the final drum one, which is the default preset from Logic. This don't have a fancy interface like the rest. This is like a stock plugin, this is like a sample, right, embedded it into the studio one, in the Logic sampler. So we are gonna just go ahead and listen to this. So this is the sound that's embedded, and we're gonna use a studio tight. We have other options, but we just choose the first one that came to us, right? We can always go ahead and do other comparisons in detail, because I have many drums. I have the Abbey Road from Native, but I choose to just do the main one that persons go ahead and use a lot. All right. So there you have it for the Logic default drum, one of them. So guys, go ahead and let me know what you think down in the comment section. All right, so moving on for the bonus, even though I did not tell you guys that there's a bonus, let's go ahead now and check out the bonus. All right, so for the bonus guys, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna compare just these two bass, the reggae bass and the modal bass. So the modal bass is from IK Multimedia, and this is like, we have a lot of presets, or a lot of presets within the modal bass. Typically I'm just gonna use the one of the studio bass, or the PBS that everybody's used to, and we're gonna compare it with the built-in bass from Logic. And I need you guys to give me some feedback also about the bass, and maybe in the future I can just, you know, go ahead and build a complete rhythm with these sounds that you guys see are the best, just test them by themselves, right, and see how well we can, you know, have a different feeling of sound when it comes to the music with these instruments. All right, so let's compare. First thing, we have the modal bass. So I'm just gonna turn down the drums just a little, so that you don't have a lot of distraction. I'm gonna also mute the piano, just make the organ bubble and the bass play. I'm gonna turn up the bass so you can hear the bass clearly as possible. So we're gonna give the bass some more volume, and then we're gonna go ahead and run through this. So let's play for the modal bass first. Thank you. All right, so what I want you guys to do is to just let me know what you think. So let me go ahead now and switch over to the reggae bass from Logic. And remember, so this don't have a fancy interface again. It's just the default sampler that's there. So don't look for any fancy interface when it comes to these a lot, most of the times. All right, so we could just switch to the default bass from Logic. All right, so there you have it for the entire sounds, for all the instrument. And I want you guys to just be fair, be open-minded. Remember, say we are thinking about quality. We are thinking about snare, the sound of the snare. So that's the snare roll, the snare rim shot. We are also thinking about the sound of the toms. And we are thinking about the bass drum. So the kick, the punch, right? So we are looking for all of those sounds. So those are the four main sounds. We are not thinking about like hi-hat nor crash. Because typically, hi-hats and crash normally sound the same, or you can get away with the hi-hat and the crash, right? But however, you now get away with the sound of the rim shot, because the rim shot is very important in reggae. The snare sound, the middle of the snare is also important. So we're looking for everything. When it comes to the bass, the same concept apply. We're looking for punch, we're looking for rumble, we're looking for bass sound, right? You don't have to be sub, but more sound like a bass when it comes to reggae. All right, so let me just give you this opportunity for yourself to just comment down below in the comment section. Just write a positive comment or a negative comment on what you think. Basically, no disrespect, just do what you have to do based off of what you hear and how it sound. All right, so if you definitely enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. And what I'm going to do, also, I'm going to do another comparison, maybe in the future, maybe to show you like the best sounds where me think work after you guys give your input, by the way, what me think work for reggae when it comes to drum, and then you guys let me know also. So stay tuned for that video, and remember I said to share this one, like and comment, and if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Peace, I'm out.